In this video, I'll explain you what the normal cholesterol levels for women according to age should be. The optimal total cholesterol level should be less than 200 milligrams per deciliter, and these levels, for most women, should stay in the healthy or optimal range until they turn 44. After 45 till 55 years old, women's average total cholesterol usually rises to almost 220 milligrams per deciliter. Then, between the ages of 55 and 64, those levels average at about 240 milligrams per deciliter. The total cholesterol level is obtained adding all cholesterol numbers lab test results like this: LDL plus HDL plus VLDL cholesterol. Let's take a look at the chart on the screen. Total cholesterol levels between 200 and 239 milligrams per deciliter are considered borderline high, meaning you have a borderline high risk of developing heart disease. For women with levels of 240 milligrams per deciliter and above, this represents a high risk for developing heart disease. Low density lipoprotein or LDL cholesterol levels less than 100 milligrams per deciliter are considered optimal according to different studies. As with total cholesterol, the higher the LDL number over 100 milligrams per deciliter, the higher your risk for developing heart disease. High density lipoprotein or HDL cholesterol levels are completely different interpreted. In this case, if you have a lower HDL level, you have a higher heart disease risk. For women, a level less than 50 milligrams per deciliter is a major risk factor for heart disease. It's optimal to have an HDL level of 60 milligrams per deciliter or higher to be on the safety side with your health. A lipoprotein profile, which determines your cholesterol levels, also measures another fatty substance called triglycerides. Triglycerides are complex fat molecules that link together three molecules of fat from food. They tend to be short-term transporters of fat, and their levels rise right after a meal. It is known that the high levels of packages of triglycerides usually travel in people's bloodstream, and so they are at increased risk. Most people with raised triglycerides are also overweight, and losing several pounds usually lowers the elevated levels. It's important to remember that these recommendations are made for healthy women, not for the ones with existing risk factors for heart disease, diabetes, kidney disease, being overweight, smoking, or having a family history of heart disease. One thing to keep in mind is that women's cholesterol levels correspond with monthly changes in estrogen levels, which vary during monthly period. On average, the total cholesterol level of women can vary with 19% over the course of the menstrual cycle. That's why, to have a precise result, it's recommended to make your cholesterol analysis before or after your monthly period. Alright, if you're getting value in this video, hit the like button. Thanks! Have you got any more questions related to cholesterol? Let me know that in the comment section down below. If you want to maintain an optimal cholesterol level and you're wondering how to do it, make sure to check out the Mediterranean diet video. Thank you very much for watching, and I can't wait to see you in a future video.